Hi and welcome to the session. I'm Shashi and I'm going to help you with the following question. Question says, take the correct answer in the following and justify your choice. If the perimeter and the area of a circle are numerically equal, then the radius of the circle is A, 2 units, B, pi units, C, 4 units, D, 7 units. First of all, let us understand that if we are given a circle with radius r, then circumference of a circle is equal to 2 pi r and area of a circle is equal to pi r square, where value of pi is equal to 22 upon 7. This is the key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start with the solution. First of all, let us suppose that the radius of circle is r units. Now we will find out area of the circle having radius r units. We know area of a circle is equal to pi multiplied by square of radius. So area of the circle having radius r units is equal to pi multiplied by r square. Now we will find out perimeter of the circle. We know perimeter of the circle is circumference of the circle. So circumference of the circle is equal to 2 pi multiplied by radius of the circle. We know radius of the circle is r units. So circumference of this circle is equal to 2 pi multiplied by r. Now we are given in the question that the perimeter and the area of a circle are numerically equal. That is, the circumference and area of the circle are equal. So we can write, according to the question, pi r square is equal to 2 pi r. Now, dividing both the sides of this expression by pi r, we get r is equal to 2. So, we get radius of the circle is equal to 2 units. So, the correct answer is A. So, this is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.